With the new floating notes feature in EZWrite 6, you can now write or draw on any part of your screen, whether it's an EZWrite page, another app, or an external input source. In this video, we'll show you how this works. You can access floating notes by tapping the toolbox icon in EZWrite 6, or by opening the floating tool and selecting the toolbox. Once opened, the floating notes window can be moved, resized, or minimized as needed. In the annotation bar, you'll find the pen tool, which lets you annotate and adjust the thickness of the pen stroke. Next, there's the eraser tool, where you can choose from different types of erasers for precise corrections. Finally, you have a selection of four colors to customize your annotations and make them stand out. With floating notes, you can display lesson material on one part of the screen and another app on the other side. Seamlessly write or draw on your material while interacting with the other app and retaining your annotations. That's it! For more guides and tips about EZWrite 6, be sure to check out our other videos.